be a picture of an X.
Good guess. Oh, this one's a bit trickier. Nice to see you, Shiva.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm. What? I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. Two out of three now.
Marcelo went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
My dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Halabadoo. That's pretty funny.
And the last fort's nestled above the falls, the one with the trident.
Australia. Your accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
Falls left.
Sounds like a plan.
Makes more sense why Asov's after the tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to us. One sec. Where were we?
You were saying something about the tusk, I think.
Asav is going to use the tusk to rally people to his cause. Wave it in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians. Everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
And here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are. Let men like Asav fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern.
Oh, hold up.
Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact. we were talking about... Anyway, like I was saying, parting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Saab?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Hey, wanna do a bit of sightseeing?
Right behind you. What is this place?
You got me.
Well, will you look at that?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map? It
looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
They filled up the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all. Another token for my collection.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens.
Is this going to help us get the tusk?
Don't think so, but...
Extra cash. Right.
Right. Come on, let's get back to it.
No hitchhikers. Shoo.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Looks safe.
Smells safe. Let's go. Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The U.S. was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. I'm spoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list, too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first.
over
just